beginning to impress me, Batman. You may still reach a level just below my... genius one day.
The fuck are you yapping about? Let me go and check out that one. I hope I can access that. That's that door. Anything here? No. Huh?
you, detective?
Of course I do. What the fuck are you yapping? Intriguing. It shows that there is a collectible somewhere here. And there is a collectible here there too. Let me go and grab it. Oh, maybe he's talking about up there. There is something here, and something is there too.
were doing this alone. Who's helping you?
Gosh darn. No one is helping me, you stupid fuck. Ah.
My family's killer stood in front of me. Years of therapy have deemed him sane. I was proud to see him walk free. In exchange for his liberty, the state required only a signature. He talked about wanting to walk in a park, how he longed to feel fresh air on his face. And then he took my father's fountain pen and killed my secretary. As he was subdued, he screamed out, pleading for forgiveness, for pity. But I had none. I watched as guards beat him to a stain on the floor.
Plentiful. Bunch of stuff here as well. There is one here and one there. I don't know what that's supposed to be. But anyways, folks, I'm gonna end it here. Thanks much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the content. I'll continue to see you guys very, very soon. Thanks much for watching, and bye-bye.